We're playing with our gourds. So Mary Jane has hers a light brush of pink. And I'm trying to stake up my turn you so you can see what's happening here. And I thought I would start with this yarn. Just to hold things in place, I guess. Actually, it's not going to be strong enough to hold things in place.
It's so familiar. Okay, tell.
Okay.
Kid was a nice kid, eh?
Mm-hmm. I'm making quite the mess.
You are?
Mm-hmm. Oh, and I did this backwards too. Well, this thread is not going to hold it. So I guess I'll use a piece of stuff. I guess I use two of these also.
you have any geraniums left?
They're all in the greenhouse. I mean, in the teepee.
Oh, the ones that are left?
Mm-hmm. They're all growing in the basket in there.
Whoops.
Oops.
This is the, I just want it to spread the paint if it gets on it.
Of course. Once I get these held into place, I can wash the glue off. It's all over the place. Make sure you get down into the roots of the brush.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. that one go. Okay, that should be much easier now. That was round one.